crazy how I can stare into empty space and see his smile, crystal clear as day. I close my eyes and hear his voice.
Benny.
I heard him say my name. I haven't written anything good since he left.
You come here often?
As often as I can.
Why is that?
It's peaceful here. It's the way I write. I appreciate the solitude.
What kind of stuff do you write? Last summer we were dying together. Who's that about?
Are you kidding me? You can't just read my shit. This is private.
My bad. I was just curious about what you like to write, that's all.
I write poetry.
What? That's dope. Oh my God, you're like a real live poet. I never met like a real living poet before. That's cute. You're cute.
You're really not gonna let me write, huh?
No, please, go ahead. I'm just gonna sit here and be quiet. Don't mind me. Just do your thing.
I can't now.
I didn't say anything.
You didn't have to. You're so close to me. What? Can't you pick another rock? Anywhere but here.
Let's see. I like this spot.
Of course you do.
All right. I won't read your shit. Go ahead.
I can't. You ruined it.
Well, you could only write when no one's around? That's depressing.
Yeah, only if you don't like to be alone, but I like to be alone.
Why is that?
I guess I just wanted to find some peace.
Well, you can create your own peace. Peace comes from within. Well, I'm serious. There's so much in life that's out of our control. If we sat around and waited for the perfect conditions to create some good shit, we'd never get anything done. Sometimes you gotta just block out the noise.
So what are you doing out here anyway?
Road tripping for the summer. Started out on the East Coast, just kind of making my way out.
So you're just driving around without a destination?
Yeah, I don't need one. I go wherever the wind takes me.
Oh, so you're insane.
Probably. You should come with me.
What?
Let's take a trip together.
You're nuts. I can't just up and leave with you. I don't even know you.
Oh, my bad. Dante. Favorite color is orange. I'm a Cancer. I'm afraid of the dark. Decided to take a year off, fuck around, explore the world. So I'm here. And I met you. I'll let you know a little secret.
What's that?
I don't believe in coincidence.
Okay.
I think this is fate.
Really?
I think the universe wanted us to meet.
I can't just leave. I'm sorry.
Why not? What do you have something very, very important going on today? Tomorrow?
Yeah, I have a job, for one.
Yeah, to write poetry. And you can do that anywhere. I promise, if you come with me, your only job will be to have fun. What's your name?
Penny.
Penny. It's a pretty name.
Thank you.
Penny.
Yes?
Come on this trip with me.
Because your smile is like my brother's. You're a Cancer, like my brother. You are handsome, like my brother. Love your mother, just like my brother. Baby, while we're young,
I think we should do something crazy.
Like say fuck everyone and just run away from the daily routine. Yeah, you know what I mean. Cause it's been another perfect day with ya. Wanna lay with ya. Spend the night with ya. Then spend my life with ya. Alright.
What are you thinking about?
My brother. He died 4 months ago from cancer.
Betty, I'm so sorry.
I still can't believe he's gone. Everywhere I look, I see him. Every time I close my eyes, he's there. Same black hat, white shirt. And his favorite pair of green shoes. We buried him in those green shoes.
The summer isn't the summer without my brother. We should be at Venice Beach or the observatory. Walking to Puerto Nuevo for nachos or 7-Eleven for Slurpees. Bonfires, scary movies. Remember the orange cat we found in the alley? I think he ran away.
Picture perfect. You are. Picture perfect. You are. Picture perfect.
Where did you go? Do I really have to grow up without you?
I don't want to see.
Am I really alive without you?
What is in front of me?
Are you in the stars? Is there a God? Do you walk with him? Is he or she?
I
is she and me? Will we ever talk again? Is it strange that I can't wait to meet my fate, just to see your face again?
What are you looking for?
Fuck. I'm out of my pills.
Your food's getting cold.
I'm not hungry.
Come on, you need to eat.
I said I'm not hungry.
Okay, suit yourself. I'll eat all these delicious sweet potato fries by myself. What's wrong with you?
I am looking for a brother's love in every single man. But you'll never see me like my brother did. You'll never need me like my brother did. There's a black hole in my soul. It's beginning to show through my dilated pupils, behind lids half closed. I thought that I'd be fine by now, but suffering doesn't die, it grows.
You have no idea what's like me.
Is this about your brother? Do you want to talk about it?
You wouldn't understand.
Why?
Because you don't know what pain feels like. You have no idea what it's like to have only one thing to lose.
Okay, you're right, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to help.
You can't help me.
Pretending to be perfect is perfectly fine for all the individuals who are perfectly fine and grew up with the money and never fell on hard times and had trust funds and too much fun with their full-time dads. I have never had it easy. And fuck you if you don't believe me. And fuck me for crying over spilt milk that I never planned on drinking.
Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Where should we go?
You want some?
What is this?
Something that will definitely help you have a lot of fun. Eat them.
Oh my god.
Yummy, right?
Yuck.
Yeah, let me get some.
You know, I can't see my face right now.
Yeah.
And that's like crazy. Oh my god. Isn't that what you wanted?
Yeah, you're supposed to be having fun with me.
I'm not yours. I can do whatever I want.
Then why'd you come here with me?
I don't know. You asked me to come with you.
Do you even like me? Did any of this mean anything to you? Or did you just need someone to get fucked up with? Wow.
Look, Dante, I just don't have the space to love anybody right now.
No? Well, let me give you some.
Here.
I came to see you.
What's it like this Tupac pair?
Tupac. You know, I actually haven't seen him yet.
See you.
Yeah. I miss you too.
How am I supposed to live without
you? By letting me go. You have to, Penny.
No, I can't. I'm afraid I'm gonna forget you.
And I'm afraid you never will. Please.
No.
Penny, let me go.
No.
You have to. I'm stuck here because of you. You have a life of your own to live, Penny.
I can't.
I have to go.
Please. Don't go, please. Don't go.
I'm with you. I'm always with you.
I was a sunken ship, a drunken sip of something thick, and then I took a trip. There was no captain, but you were my anchor. There were poisons and demons and rhymes with no reasons and strangers, but there was no danger. Grampy named me Penny, but you taught me I was plenty. And you taught me that to be complete, that you have to be empty and free from all the miseries and energies that hinder me. You brought me to my inner peace. You taught me it was meant for me. It ends how it begins, my friend, until we meet again.
I write, turn the music up to keep from crying. Wait till that sunshine. Please don't let the darkness keep me low halfway to the home base. Yeah, like a field trip wall. It's a real trip. And over your head, it's a guilt trip. Yeah, to the south side. A quick trip, it stays with you, with you. Love taxes, it's a real trip. On nights like this, I ride. Turn the music up to keep from crying. Wait till the sunshine. Please don't let the darkness keep me low halfway to the home base, yeah. Like a field trip, whoa, it's a real trip. Who can say you can't break? You can't break. Who can say me? Know that you can't break. You could, baby. We'll be riding, trying to conquer the world, but darling, you can't change it. You can't change it. Riding on, you know that you can't last. And asking who can save me? Who can save me? Who can save me? Know that you can't, baby. Know that you can. Na 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 na. Love pays, yeah. Love taxes, oh.